few words from Solato. Most important thing is आज सुन लोक पाक मेटल हूँ ये रस्त्यान कितले पटी येता वयता म्हाका दुख दिसताले लोक रस्त्यार चलताले बिकॉज द पाक इज क्लोज एंड ट्रॅफीक वॉज गोईंग सो फास्ट लकीली देर वॉज नो कॅज्युअलिटी आय एम हॅपी बट नाव दे पाक ओपन माय ओनली रिक्वेस्ट इज मातशे सगळ्यांनी पाक क्लीन दवरचो मेनटेन करपा बाबतीन लोकांनी हेजेर काळजी घेवची पब्लीक पाक म्हूण कशे कशे हे कितें डिस्ट्रॉय केले यंगस्टर्स कम एंड समटायम्स ड्रिंक एंड दे थ्रो बॉटल्स एवरीवेर एंड दे ब्रेक देम ऑल्सो दीस शूड नेवर हॅपन इन दीस पार्क स्टार्ट द फेज टू ऑफ दीस पार्क विद इन अ मंथ्स टाइम ऑफ 45 डेज लेस देन 45 डेज फेज टू ऑफ दीस पार्क वर्क इज गोईंग टू स्टार्ट Work is going to start means park is not going to be closed. Nothing is going to be closed. Everything will go on as usual. What is the phase 2? Lokani ghar samas karpacho nu park bond jatlo man. Phase 2 is adding more facilities in the park. Like where you have the toilet block, you will have a food court, a modern food court without impacting the park. The walking track, in due course of time, you will see it becoming broader. With better walking material under your legs, better than what it is. Third thing, a crash for small children. When people come with their small babies, they can't walk. They trouble them. They can keep them there and this facility will be available. Fourth thing is, for senior citizens, a digital library. And also, where you can get material to read as well, the normal things will be there. For youngsters, the youth. ओपन एअर जीम इवन इन रेन ते जिमींग करपाक मेळटा तसले इक्विपमेंट अ क्लोज जीम एज वेल फॉर द यूथ वॉटर हार्वस्टींग वील बी डन वॉटर हार्वस्टींग दुसरे दीस एरिया वीच ऑलवेज रिमेन्स वेकंट वी आर कन्वर्टींग दॅट इन टू अ एंटरटेनमेंट प्लेस वेर पीपल कॅन हॅव देअर पार्टीज डान्स स्मॉल फंक्शन दॅट वील बी हायर्ड आउट बाय द पंचायत टू द पीपल सो दॅट वील बी अ ओपन एअर सॉर्ट ऑफ facility without impacting the park we are going to ensure that it will not impact the park so adding facilities without impacting the park outside also our land is there of the joggers park here where they have put stones we are putting up a huge mahila bhavan there I call it mahila because that is the core they were the core when we thought about it all sorts of activities training for women in different courses where they have been trained In the front part are going to be small kiosks where they will sell their wares. So when people come for walk, whatever they need for the house, some utility things, they can buy there and they can go. So it will be going to be income for the women as well. So this is one new thing which we are going to add besides the existing park. And of course, there will be various other things like better trees we are going to plant. We are going to have water harvesting. We are trying to use from surrounding areas the sewage water for the watering of the plants after putting a plant. So we are exploring that. It is part of the project. Let's see how many things we can integrate in the existing park.